Zuckerman study reveals air pollution may increase the risk of preterm birth for women diagnosed with asthma. Researchers found long and short-term exposure to nitrogen oxide and carbon monoxide were especially risky just before conception and in early pregnancy. But the last 6 weeks of pregnancy is another vulnerable window for women with asthma. Exposure to pollution from acids and metals and dust in the air during this time was also linked to a higher risk of preterm birth.